How to perform a self-examination for breast cancer. It is encouraged that adult females of all ages to conduct breast self-exams at least once a month. The National Breast Cancer Foundation advises the following breast self-examination method. Given are three methods which can be performed by any adult female on their own. In the shower, using your finger pads, move around your entire breast in a circular pattern that moves from the outside to the middle and check the entire region of the breast and axis. Check for any lump, thickening or knots on both breasts every month. In front of a mirror method, inspect your breasts visually on your sides with your arms. Look for any contour modifications, inflammation or modification in the nipple region. Lying down method. When lying down, using your left arm, gently move your finger pad around your right breast in tiny movements, covering the whole region of your breast and axis. Repeat the same using your right hand. Follow these methods at least once in every 6 months to self-examine for breast cancer. For more such videos, do subscribe Sipec Media, like, share and comment on the video.